Hands waving like card lots. The making of a dynasty. Your MCs will rhyme and be clipping on the show like these other hosts are trying to be. Rocking every spot with no daughter label signing me. Your face like grapes and hey, this here's a winery. Naughty chateau, rap flow, and yeah, we finally elevating. 100 flight of stairs and we celebrating. Each step like air and hip hops in each breath I'm taking.
We taking 2 steps forth, they taking 2 steps back. By making bullshit tracks, where are my real heads at? They on the internet, downloading our songs. So at the shows, they get them up like a power bomb. We on for 20 minutes, sweat like it's an hour long. It's 30 people wilding out like it's a stadium. Or the palladium, there's nothing I can say to them. Grateful for the stage we on, and you my inspiration.
My inspiration, blood, sweat, and tears through all of the years. One thing that kept me handling biz is my inspiration. My 3 babies' life when I'm gone. Learning what's right, wrong, how to fly, fight through the storms.
My inspiration, the ovation, applause from all of our peers. Supported by local fans through all the years. My inspiration.
Sometimes I consider things that get me inspired to write. There's something within me that never seems too tired to fight for what I believe in, achieving and acquiring heights of happiness. We duel and fight with the fire ignite and on our doorsteps. Man, I've been through it all, been poor, slept on floors. In life, I see more yards than door sets. So when tragedies drug out in the ground get shaky, I'm fully aware of whatever consequences that await me. For decisions I'm making, I ain't perfect at all. But there's a reason why to get by, I'm a struggle and crawl. A reason why I'd rather be judged by how many times I get up than to go through being judged by how many times I fall. And I'm not religious, man, but let me tell you the deal. If I could just channel my voice through those who feel what I feel. If I could leave Earth with a mark that says that verb was for real. To live and breathe and put on this planet provided with skill as my inspiration. Blood, sweat, and tears through all of the years. One thing that kept me handling biz is my inspiration. My 3 babies' life when I'm gone. Learning what's right, wrong, how to fly and fight through the storms.
My inspiration. The ovation, applause from all of our peers. Supported by local fans through all the years. My inspiration.
Why I do this, nothing I deny, I try to prove this. It's a feeling that I feel when I'm high, spitting rounds are cooling with my crew, walking like it's water, then I'm stepping on Epsilon, V to 180, I've been betting on. Soon as they let us on, the game's changing. This the level we supposed to conquer, and competition's supposed to be fretting on. Retreating like Decepticons, forfeiting they checks and bombs. Falling and crumbling at the fraying edges we left them on.
The rest will honor the name, my fans are cynical. Still they calling my name like I stand at pinnacle. All-star, perennial, far, far from lyrical Sean Paul. Offended through the fire with inspired minds. They say I got them through the day, but they inspire minds. A young guy thumping Pete Rock and I and I. Feeling proud of the underground where the cypher lies. Same 30 fans waving hands when the cypher
dies. My inspiration, blood, sweat, and tears through all of the years. One thing that kept me handling biz is my inspiration. My 3 babies' life when I'm gone. Learning what's right, wrong, how to fly and fight through the storms.
My inspiration, the ovation, applause from all of our peers. Supported by local fans through all the years. My inspiration.
I'm sorry.